Hey guys, this is Rick, and welcome to Sid Meier's Ace Patrol. Last episode, we got everybody back on board at the end of the episode, so it looks like we're doing better. We're getting back into the thing here. So let's check out the news. Oh, okay. So, Order of the British Empire, and we got new maneuvers for him. Eimelman, definitely need that. Okay, select our mission. Ace versus Ace. Oh yeah, let's do that one. I like those Ace versus Ace. Assign pilots. Which one should we go? Yeah, he's only got three. I'm not going to bring him in yet. We need to change her. There we go. Let's try her. Let's try Olivia.
Yes, sir.
See how she does. Uh-oh, Richthofen. Uh-oh, this was probably a very bad move. We're going against Richthofen. Oh, my goodness. I wish I would have known that. Escort protection and supply disruption mission. Oh, tip number 8. Escort protection and supply disruption missions are inherently timed, so require you to play more recklessly. If you can't afford to play aggressively, consider avoiding those missions for the ones in which you can afford to be patient. Yep, chasing down those planes and stuff is definitely it's definitely a tricky maneuver. Oh, this might end real badly here. Yeah, look at that. He's got this albatross is... Look at this. Yeah, this has got high maneuvers. I'm just checking to see what he's got as far as maneuvers here. Oh, he's got a bunch of ace maneuvers too. Yeah, okay. All right, well, you know what? We'll just do our best. Let's get some more altitude here. And let's see. Okay, we're up above the clouds. Let's swing her around. 8% damage. Okay. 28, that's good. Let's do that. Let's do the spin, try to get in behind him. Oh, he's in the clouds. Oh, he brought her about 10%. See, he's got those crazy ace maneuvers. Okay, we need to get into slow climb. Let's pull out just a bit here. Ah, no matter what we do, he's going to get in behind us, so... Oh dear, we're in trouble. We need to make it. Try to get over here to this cover of this area. Oh, she's going down. Oh, this was bad. This is a bad move. All right. We got some. Ah, man. I'm going to come back over this way, try to draw him in. 6. Well, that's about the best we can do. Okay, can we? Okay, we need to stay close to this, because if he comes around this way, at least we can get him into the anti-aircraft. But he's staying away from it. He doesn't want to have anything to do with that, that's for sure. Okay, here we go. 18, 4, 18. That's better than nothing. Oh, he's got some speed, too. Okay, let's bring us back over here. We gotta use the best cover that we can. Oh, good. We're in behind him. But with those ace maneuvers, it doesn't really help. Oh, man. I can't believe we pulled that out. I cannot believe we pulled that out.
Good job, Squadron. Return to base.
Oh, that was amazing. We barely made it. We didn't get any upgrades because she got a lot of damage, but she survived. Oh, I can't believe we pulled that out. That was crazy. Woo, I tell you. Okay. So, uh-oh, here we go. This is the last offensive. Everybody's going to be involved in this one. The Cambry offensive has reached a decisive moment. The enemy has launched a giant Zeppelin. Your entire squadron is scrambled to destroy the enemy airship. Counts as three missions. Okay. Well, this is everybody, so...
Excellent.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, everybody's got this. Got the good plane going. All right, so we've got three fighters and the Zeppelin. Try to balance your repertoire maneuvers for each pilot so they are likely to have an option in any bad situation. It does no good to have three ace maneuvers that all require level flight if you're banked, being tailed, and have no evasive maneuvers. Try to gain a mix of mobility, evasion, exploitation in your maneuvers. Well, that's what I've been trying to do, so... Okay, so this is where we gotta go. So we're gonna concentrate on getting over there and bringing that down as quickly as possible. So I think if we can have two of them concentrate on him, the other two are gonna go after these fighters. So we're just gonna go straight ahead here. Okay. Nope. Yep, let's climb. Let's see. Climb. And climb. All right. Straight. Straight. And here we go. Gotta avoid those flak areas. Okay. Okay, they're going after these guys. Let's see what we got here. 100% damage. Excellent.
Mission accomplished.
Alright, that wasn't too hard at all. Let's take care of the rest of these guys now. That's 10% damage. Yeah, that'll work good, because that'll bring us in position to be able to come around, try to get in behind these guys. Okay, let's see. What do we got here? Half loop? Definitely. And let's see. Yep. Get up underneath him. And let's see. Rotary right. 20 minutes. Yeah, that'll work, because I can get in behind this other guy.
My wing has been damaged!
Alright, let's see what we got here. 20%? Yep, let's do it. Should be able to get two hits on that guy.
I'm going down!
Alright, one of them's down. Let's go after the other ones. Let's see. Okay, bank left. Let's see, what do we got here? Let's see. Power dive. Twelve percent. That's pretty good. We'll go for it. Okay, let's see what we got. 14%. That will work.
My wing has been down. damaged!
Okay, and then let's see, bring him around. 'Cause get him behind these guys.
My wing has been damaged.
Oh yeah, he's getting a lot of damage here. And let's see, Eimelman, definitely. That's where that Eimelman really comes in handy. Okay. See if we can get these guys knocked out of the game here.
My engine's damaged.
That Fokker's giving us a lot of trouble. Okay, what do we got here? Rotary right. Let's see, hits him. He's headed in this direction. I want to be able to. That's too slow. I want to be able to cut him off.
Okay.
Took him down. One more guy left. One more. Okay, we don't want to do that. Let's see. Yeah, let's bring him around this way. And let's see. That'll work. There we go. Excellent. Yeah, we got half damage though, so I don't know if we're going to get
good
any
job, squadron.
Upgrades.
Return to base.
1,800 points. Let's see what we get. So, okay. The Marne offensive begins. Nope, no upgrades, because we got more than 50% damage. But I'll tell you, that's going to do it for that episode. So next episode, we'll be starting the Marne offensive. So appreciate you watching, and I will talk to you again next time. Goodbye.